On April 8th, 2010, at approximately 1300 hours Eastern Standard Time, 911 operators started receiving a high volume of calls that were at first believed to be a series of pranks, but soon realized that what they were hearing was in fact real. Here is audio from one of the many calls from that day. Warning, what you're about to hear may be disturbing.